have to clear my crime stat as well. God, there's so much to do when you actually want to start streaming. It's a nightmare. No, you have to click on which button? That button? This button? My channel. I have to clear my crime stat as well. Now do I go now? No, I just want to get to the Sorry about that, that was 5 minutes of absolutely nothing. Right, I might have to claim a couple of ships back. And then let's go and make some money. Actually, it's what's his face there? Is that Ollie? I don't know. Oh, the Phoenix is still alive, but I'm gonna claim it anyway. I'm not liking that the screen is like moving away. It's all like bit dumb. Right, so we're waiting on that one, waiting on that one. And alright, so 2.5 minutes. Just making sure. Oh dear. So collect probe. Go clear my crime stat first of all. If I do that, peeping Toms, racing, an appointment. Okay. What we got? Could get the max out, but then I'm kind of liking the door. This is a little bit faster than the max. Never seen it so bloody bright. Ooh, now that's a wreck of meat. Yeah. Swing by. That should be down below. Wow, this server is slow.
Our automated system is unable to access that ship at this time. We apologize for any inconvenience. Please come.
my ship. So this one, this server's lagging behind.
Anyway, as for why I brought you here, long story short, people with problems pay me to find solutions. If an operator needs some cover, I find someone to turn out the lights. The nine tails need a package delivered, no questions. I find someone to deliver it. Some griff needs to be taught a hard lesson. I find someone to teach it. Now, what I'm hoping is that sometimes that someone I find is going to be you. For example, I have this little job here that needs doing. Think you'd be interested? There's a problem that needs to be eliminated. Here, check it out.
Okay.
I'll let the clients know.
Right, so that's me. And we wait patiently for... Yeah, there you go. And then... And that's what I need to eliminate. Alright. Did I go the right way? I can do that on my return travels. Come on, lift. Just that way, so it's in, by yellow. Try that again. Yeah, Racco, I'm on my way. Thank you. Should I get it? There we go. Not going in the side door this time. Now take off. So we eliminate this target, then we fly to secure post, clear my crime stat, fly to Olusar, pick up the probe, and then go to the location and hopefully... be able to complete it all in turn. Ba-ba-ba-ra-ba-ra-ba. It's a bit annoying that you can't just fly, jump to it. Sucks. Aha, but wait, I forgot. So go to here. This ship has a 3D. Come on, thank you. Right, zoom out slightly. And it doesn't show on the map. At all. Okay then. HAF-X. Contact there. There you go. That's oh shit. You can see that again. Boop, boop, boop. I think that's all I need to do. Yes. Short and sweet. But I don't need to see this anymore. Let's see. Let's go to my location. There you go. And then, can I sort of rotate the scanner so it's not so in your face?
Mic off. Mic on.
Be right back, guys.
Mic off. Mic on.
Sorry about that, it's the postman rang. Right. Crime stat. Death trap. Do have a gun, don't I? Yep. Let's have a see if there's any security needed. That'd be a no. Okay. I know it was a level 4 crime stat, but damn, that's slow. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
Yay!
That's one done. 400 more to go. I don't know if that's active or not. I hope it is. Now, if I deactivate it, first of all, that should clear it. Be nice if the security would actually pop. another one. The last two is quicker. Well, we hope. One more. There you go. Whilst I'm here. Oh shit, that's a real bad place to actually be standing as well. Oh, you can't blow them up. Ah. Peek-a-boo. Well, three left. Hello. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me again. Hurrah. I'm getting I use a... I would say I was gonna use a medic pen, but there's no bloody need. Reason why doing this is the count of the bullets that I've used sometimes doesn't actually take the number, so where you've got like 22 and 5, so what I'm doing is, so then when I go like this, and now I got 22 of 90. You sure? Sure. Oh, that was a nice simple one, wasn't it? Whoa, that's a lot of delivery missions. And there's 7,000 in pop. Should we do one of those? So to destroy bounty. Let's do that. Okay, to the ship we go. Wait. Wait. At least it wasn't a waste of journey. Going to a truck stop. Come on. the white and blue bits coming in. Console, which you doesn't, it's not used yet. These open. Oh yeah, these can open. Ooh, it's the bathroom, I think, or is it just the shower? That one might be just the shower. And this is the toilet. Oh no, food. Does anything work? Is the toilet? Would you say that's a no toilet in here? Manual release. It's definitely a shower. Docking. Why would that be docking? Oh, because of that. I got you. Okay. Anything? Yep. Okay, so it comes with a shower, but not a toilet. Well, that's weird. Well, that's pretty cool that you can, you know, get up out of your seat. Whilst you're actually jumping. Not really much you can do on this ship though, but yeah. Okay. So this is a truck stop. If you haven't seen one yet.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
There you go. I'm on the right one, aren't I? All right, Danny.
Complete. Have a pleasant stay.
How's it going? Typical. And I've just lost my goddamn ship. To get in and check my missile versions. Hey, nice. Anyway. is again. And we'll take out the other variant. The Max.
Ah.
A1 is this one. I just omskies. Oh. Those. Wait for me, wait for me, wait for me. Thanks. A6, A6. 6 is this one. There's a saber.
Thank you. Please visit me.
There's the saber too. Ooh. Easy tiger. And who else? And the freelancer miss. Thank you. hoping that that won't bounce around all over the place. But we will soon find out. There's no station. No, I'm joking. Okay, and we need to drop it off. Please don't be Louisville. It's not the best place. There we go. Drop-off point is... These ones nearly normally fail because you have to get the train and then deliver it somewhere. So we'll see if they've gave us enough time. Because I wish there was a way of actually knowing what the time was. But... we go. right lane. Shall we see how far we've travelled? Holy crap, not even past the sun yet. Came from yellow. Oh, really? I can't keep yellow locked. Oh, no. So, you know, in the airplanes where they have the sort of like your destination, you could actually see the plane sort of like flying over the ocean. We are here. There you go. It's far. We're not even halfway. Eesh. But these two places will be coming into lower patch. This is Arc Corp. I'm not mistaken. Microtech. gadgets. Oh no. There we go.
Please proceed to landing assignment.
Landing gear down. I hope it's over there. Whoa! you don't want to be in that orange too long. Or your ship will just self-destruct.
Landing complete.
Thank you. To the box! Fastest I can run. That's 122. This one is 23 seconds. Okay, we're right here then. Ba-ba. No, do not be saying I'm putting your ship away. Uh-oh. No, I should not have done that. I should not have done that. Pick up, pick up, pick up. Bad idea. Bad. Come on, camera, go through the door. 50 meters that way. $7,000. Cha-ching. $7,438. Nice. Right. Oh, all right. Let's go in for a demo. Okay, where do we need to go? I don't know why I've got double markers, but interesting. It's residential, don't want that. Is this for business district?
Let's go, people. Move it.
All right, sorry. Only joking. That's where we're going, to that building. Can't really control these cameras. Whoa.
Security was the right to search travelers at any time.
That's the one we're on. Central line. So that one goes to the spaceport.
Next stop, Central Station.
Hey!
Hello, my name's Constantine Hurston. I'm a junior outsourcing agent with Hurston Dynamics. I've been assigned to handle your contracting file.
This is the first time I've heard him.
Shall we get down to business?
Yeah.
Let me check the system.
Okay.
Seems we have a contract available.
Hey!
Sending you the contract.
Okie dokie. How much are you paying? Ooh, 7k. Accept.
Okay, great. I'll just assign you to the case file.
Okay. There you go.
Great. You head out, and I'll get started on the paperwork. Okay. That's great.
Seventy-1.4. Where's that? Make a hole, people. Carbon. Make a hole. There we go. Look at the size of this place. Sheesh.
Reminder, employees are not allowed to access the
transit.
On behalf of Hurston Dynamics CEO, Gavin E. Hurston, welcome to Lorville.
Was that a train? No. Oh, yeah. Ah, no! That sucks. How long do I have to wait? 1:43. Anyway, you get to see a bit of Lorville. I mean, this shot at night is pretty cool, where it's all lit up and it's, yeah, very nice. Yeah. Can I get the timer in? Yeah, there you go. 1:04. So we have to go to us outside of Lorville. Okay. That's moving. Or is the planet moving? I shouldn't be in the same sequence. Should be the opposite way. What is the mission? Go to the location and pick up the goods. Okay. On your marks, get set. Yeah, why would you have two trains running simultaneously in the same direction? Silly.
Fellow travelers, do not lock doors.
So this is the habitat area of Lawville. So this is where you can buy clothes, the multi-tool, and that type of thing. Then you need to take another train to Tessa's spaceport, if I can find the location.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry line.
Hello?
Kristen Security reserves the right to search travelers at any time.
You there? Guess he's not.
Too quick. Who was it? I can't remember who it was.
Weird camera.
The camera doesn't know what to do or my character if you're in this sort of view. Love it. Shall I walk? Shall I run? There we go. Hangar 4, yeah. go. I'm not pushing the engines because it does actually burn up the fuel quite quickly. But at least you're getting to see the Hello. Whoa. 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 What the fuck? Whoa. Yep. 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 If you're alone. shooting at me. There's things shooting at me. A door. Door now open. Thanks for the thumbs up. Definitely no. Fuck it, I don't know. Let's go. Mm-hmm. stereometric trick. Go down. Do I have to turn them on? Oh shit! Not cool. I didn't have the gun out, did I? No. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Be the bird. Oh my god, look how slow everything is. Lost the bloody dir. Come on. So either means that the game's gonna crash. Again. No! Alright, so there's a delay with the lifts, okay. Okay.
job. Hurston Dynamics is currently hiring in multiple departments. Welcome to Metro Center. Transfer to the perimeter, spaceport, and instrument line. Trespassing or attempting to trespass the train track is a serious offense.
Now, if I want to get to the perimeter, then which freaking one do I want?
Hurston Security reserves the right to search travelers.
I know, because I'm... Wait a minute. Where am I? Yeah, so I'm here, so I want this. So how the hell do I get that? Metro, spaceport line. Spaceport line, yeah. Well, instead of taking another ship, I'm gonna actually see how long it will actually take to actually fly or take a land vehicle over there. It's only 70 kilometers, it can't take that long. Let passengers disembark before boarding.
Now arrivals from your fellow travelers. Stand by and let passengers disembark before boarding. City gates.
Issue with the buildings over there. They must be under construction. It looks like I chose the right gate. Right, what shall we take out? Should we do the rover, the buggy, or the cyclone? Let's just do the racing one. That do.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
It's not a ship. Here. This area is under surveillance. Ah, come on.
unfortunate ecological conditions, the air quality around Lorville has been known to have adverse physical effects. Make sure you're protected with certified breathing apparatus.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
Report any suspicious activity or behavior immediately to Hurston Security. By agreeing to customs protocols, you are subject to all Hurston laws and can be prosecuted for violations.
That one popped. Ooh. That's the racing one.
This area is under surveillance.
Yeah. Do 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 do. Is that gonna? Oh, it's not even gonna keep. Oh well, never mind. Now this might be in a real bad idea, but at least I get to jive. Trying to turn left, but I can't see a like clear path through yet. And that looks like deal with it. Whoa! 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 Oh well, that's the way I need to go. Oh, bloody typical. The only rock I've seen did I blimmin' hit it. Wee, whoa, whoa. Roll your gun self. Roll it. No, oh, you bloody pain. Well, that's flipping hopeless now and is it? Couldn't I find a better place? And I'm in an armor system, so I can't use a grenade. Fucking typical. There must be a way of getting out. That is a do. I mean, there should be like a button where you can sort of have like auto. How far did I get anyway? Yeah, I've asked you to get out of the seat. Thank you. And the location I wanted to get to is oh, 47. Whenever you need assistance, now, oh, for pig's sake, go back to Louisville or walk a long way. I might have just crashed the game. Right, let's hope this one is going to work a bit better than the last. Promising start. Car, typical. But I should be able to do. Ah, let's try one of these. Well, at least the lifts are working. Bonus.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry line. Step away from the platform edge when train is approaching.
At least it's not that far. Must be the same location that I was going previously. Yep.
Step away from the platform edge when train is approaching.
Unfortunately, I will have to claim my ship.
Now arriving from Tisa Spaceport. Now arriving from Tisa Spaceport. Stand by and let passengers disembark. Stand by and let passengers disembark before boarding. Person security reserves the right to search travelers at any time. Be considerate to your fellow travelers. Do not lock doors.
Guess not.
Next stop, Tisa Spaceport.
right, Boxy? Don't forget your box now. There you go. Good person.
Now arriving, Tisa Spaceport. Please watch your step when disembarking the train.
I was hoping somebody would literally start talking. The other side. Three and a half minutes. Has that been 3.5 minutes? I wish. Oh, close. number 6. Let's go. Still got a gun on my back. Yes. Excuse me.
Cleared for liftoff.
Thank you.
More than likely, he's gonna shoot at my ship as soon as I go down. But who cares? Weren't expecting they all come round the corner at the same time. Reload, reload.
They really got me.
You're dead. Just line them all up while you're dead. Ah, that's funny. Thank you. 9 in use, 5 available. Where the hell do I have 9 in use? Delivery, bounty, outsourcing. Oh, does that mean I have to go see him? Attention future Houston contracts, before being eligible for employment by Houston Diamond's department or independent contracts, must first accept the terms and conditions. Whatever.
contact, proceed.
Hey, look. The geniuses in charge still haven't approved the patrol path. It shouldn't be much longer. Quick outline of how this is going to work. I send you the patrol points. You check out each of those points while I monitor from here. Anyone takes a shot, you handle it.
to any of them? Can't jump to 2. Can't jump to 3. 1. Oh, for Pete's sake. These orbit markers are messed up.
I'm picking up hostile contacts. Get... That should do it. Hang on, I'm plotting. Go on. Head on out. Got enemy contacts. Weapons free. All right. I think you're good.
Well, people, I am done. So thank you for stopping by, and I shall catch you again soon.